I am Brenda Nyberg from Carleton County. I work in our economic development department. I am thankful for broadband because it allows us to stay connected when we can't physically be together, whether it's for work, education, health, or just plain old fun.